All right, after a rough start to our day, we finally arrived in Vegas and we're at Tahiti Village. We cannot wait to go check it out.
I'm so excited.
Welcome, we're at Tahiti Village. This is the Bora one bedroom. And when I booked it online, it really didn't look that big. It looked cool, but not that big. But as you'll see on this little tour, it's huge and the kids absolutely love it. What do you guys think?
It's great!
And you get buy one, get one free cocktails when you arrive, so can't beat that.
So here's the kitchen.
It's giant. And you even get a cocktail.
Oh my gosh, this fridge is huge.
Oh, it is. Has nothing in it right now, though.
So there's also a freezer.
That's good. We got a dishwasher here.
Oh my gosh, there's a whole toaster.
Perfect for vacation.
There's a whole toaster.
A whole toaster. All right, what do we have here, Scarlett?
This is the washer and dryer.
Woohoo!
This is cool.
Here's the living room. Cute little table. Everything smelled super good when we came in.
Are these real?
Yeah, they're real.
Oh, they smell so good.
We got some Nick Jr.
Oh
going
my gosh,
for the little
man.
This is a cool lamp.
This is a cool lamp. Look at this.
Here will be the big kids' room.
It's a pull-out couch so we don't just sleep on a couch like this. It's
mommy and daddy's room.
Bedroom.
Whoa.
Huge bed.
With a fucking bronco on it.
With a fucking bronco on it.
It's a punching bag.
It's a punching bag.
And here's
ow.
Hi, hey, Jules.
Was it?
Hi.
Hi.
Hi. Right, you know, little pocket door leading
bathroom
into the huge bathroom. Oh, bye. Just kidding. Let me in. Double sink. Magnifying mirror. If you like to torture yourself with those kind of things. Little toilet. There you go.
Toilet.
Extra closet up front for
shoes.
Shoes. Off the living room, there's also a pretty sweet lanai. Scarlett, would you like to show us?
Here it is. It's like 100 degrees out right now.
There we go. A little table and chairs.
And an empty space.
And an empty space, you know, if you want to dance out here.